Good morning, everyone. Here's Ford Mustang 98 guy. In today's in-depth review, let's take an in-depth look at this 2005 Toyota Corolla LE. Today, I'm going to give you a full and in-depth review and full walk-around of the Corolla. We're going to start it up. We're going to show the engine. I'm also going to show you all the inside and the outside of the car. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Okay, silver exterior with gray interior. I think it's gray cloth, I believe. Can't even tell because there's seat covers on it. Car's in mint condition, inside and out. No rust on the body. The LE trim, so as you can see, it's got some wood grain there. Let's fire it up. Kilometers. I think I'm right about that. It's 24 degrees outside right now. Car fires right up. Three spoke steering wheel. Very smooth power steering. It's got a 4-speed automatic transmission right there, with low gear selection and overdrive as well. Handbrake, not bad at all. So, flip on the lights, fog lights, and the hazards. Let's check out the exterior, shall we? Standard Michelin tires. Dirt brake light up top. And there's your exhaust. Alright, pop the lid. Oh, your fuel cap right there. You see it's lockable. Coming up to the engine. A second. Right here you have Toyota's 1.8 liter VVT-i 16 valve 4-cylinder. Here's your battery. As you can see, it's got a die-hard battery in there. You can always depend on your Toyota. Get your pop stick back down. Now I'll close the hood. Put a bug deflector on it. Here's the interior. You have your power windows here. Power door locks, window lock. Bit of storage down there, full manual driver's seat. Manual tilting steering wheel as well. Alrighty. I'm gonna skip the revving portion because it's early in the morning. I don't wanna wake the neighbors up anyways. So, let's check out the interior. I do have another 2005 Corolla that I did at MSD Motors 2 years ago. So if you want, check out that one. You'll see revving on that one. Because I don't want to do it. It's right now it's morning, so. It's your climate control right here. Fan speed. Your temperature. You have your different zones. You have your front defrost there. You have your air conditioning, recirculation, rear defrost. And over here, like I said, your fan speed. Down over here, you have storage there. And same on that side, and it's your cigarette lighter. Non-smoker. AM/FM radio with CD player as well. Just a second. Radio works okay, I guess. Your 6 preset stations there. Cup holders down there. Storage right there. Your cruise controls right there. Your headlights and fog lights, turn signals there. You have your wipers off to this side. You have low speed right there, and then you have high speed. Back there you have your interior light, as you can see. Works. Over here, you have your tachometer right there. In the middle you have your speedometer, and off to the right you have your gas gauge and your temperature that shows you how hot or cold the engine is. Not bad. The steering wheel looks pretty sporty. Manual dimming rearview mirror. It's pretty much the LE, so there's not really, I don't think there's really that much to see in here anyways, so. Alrighty. Power mirrors there off to that side. Alright, so we're gonna leave the window down. Now check out the back seat. That's broke off, but still the car's in mint shape. You have your ocean handles back there. I don't know what the hell this is up here. It's your ocean handle right there. Alright. Pop the trunk. Trunk space pretty small, you know, it's a small car, so pretty sure one person couldn't even fit in there, but and that's just in case if you have to get out of the trunk, if you get locked in. Yeah, today I see a lot of Corollas like this on the road today. You know, a lot of people have Corollas, you know, they're reliable cars, but everything works in this car. Storage down there, same thing on this side, same deal. You have full manual passenger seat, same as the driver's. Sorry about my finger in there. Glove box. Pretty messy in there. You also have wood grain there. Alrighty, let's shut it down. Hope you guys enjoyed the full in-depth tour and walk around on the 2005 Toyota Corolla LE. Stay tuned for my next video. We'll see you next time. Take care, everyone.